introduce myself, first of all, in the proper way that I was taught. Data equals and it's just he was on one chat. Some of the show with any but she only does chase, but I got she done. I see here the console, Kaigi, I see here the mission. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lowery Begay and I come from the Dinant Nation, we're also known as the Navajo. I come from the wonderful state of New Mexico in Arizona. My mother's originally from the New Mexico side and my father's from the Arizona side. I grew up with the beautiful mesas out there. That's where I chased lizards. And that's where I grew up. So many of you who are non-native, who are probably wondering what I said is I introduce myself in the proper way, because if I have any relatives out there in the audience, I'm saying hello to them. So what I said was, I come from, we are known as the Sleeping Rock people. And then after that, I introduced, that's the main clan I'm from. And then I said, thank you all for coming. Thank you for being here with us. A special gift was given to me many, many years ago. And that gift was the gift of this Native American flute. And this Native American flute was used for many different purposes. And I will get to that, but what I'd like to do is just play a little bit from the heart, first of all, before I start playing other things and telling the stories. And if you're enjoying this flute, I think they have some vendors might have some flutes for sale if you want to learn to play and everything. The flute is very has been used not from one tribe, but from almost all tribes. So I'm going to play a little bit for you to start off. And I want to thank you, each and every one of you, once again, for being here.